Okay, you are more than welcome to connect to EA servers anytime they're an internet connection. I pay way too much for you to be waiting this long. Okay. What? that is a lengthy process. What is up, ladies and gents? Excalibur is here bringing you some Mass Effect 3! Holy shit. They said... Well, I don't know who said it couldn't be done, but they're probably stupid. I don't know why so many people ask me, you gonna do a Mass Effect 3 playthrough? You gonna do a Mass Effect 3 playthrough? Hey, Bruce, you gonna do Mass Effect 3? Oh, gee, I don't know. I thought I portrayed the fact that I actually really enjoyed playing Mass Effect 2. So I don't know why people ask me these questions. I thought they were, you know, kind of a given. But whatever. I don't know. Anyway, let's go through the options here. We're going to be playing on Insanity, of course. Auto level up? Hell no. I am not going to leave the game to its little tools there. So that's why we're going to turn this off. Auto save on. Hints? Sure, why not? Action icons. I'm pretty sure that's hints, so okay. Okay, narrative. Decisions. Obviously, subtitles, yes. I do enjoy my subtitles. Shepard's helmet. Keep this shit off as much as possible. Bruce Vin Diesel Shepard will not be held back. Default off for squad mates. Sure. What about Tally? Her helmet's always on. Voiceover language. I would like to listen to it in Spanish, but unfortunately, we are stuck with English, the official language of the world. Text language, however, I can't read Spanish, or French, or Italian. Well, I can read some Italiano, given my experience in the Assassin's Creed in the world of Firenze. Deutsch, Spanish, Russian, Polish, just go ahead and stick with good old English. Good old English, can't go wrong. Key bindings, I'll mess with this stuff as it comes along. Ooh, quick save. We'll definitely have to keep that one in mind. Good old RPGs with a quick save. My favorite. Let's see. We got the mouse. I've already played a little multiplayer, as you saw. Turn this on for precision camera movement. The slower the mouse. What? I don't need this. Have I been handicapping myself? Mouse sensitivity. This is usually about what I always put it at. Fast whip around action. Graphics, doesn't really, I think everything's pretty much set on high. No border so that I can quickly go to the second screen and do, I don't know, second screen stuff. But, yeah, everything, I think that's all high. Oh, I should probably turn on the brightness because my Fraps, how high does this go up? 5? My Fraps records dark, I don't know why, so I'll turn this up to a 3 and we'll see how that turns out. Hopefully, turns out well. Sound, definitely gonna have to miss with this. Sound effect dialogue, let's keep this up. About 70 sound effects. Let's keep this at like 35E. No, 30 sound effects. Yeah, that's like the gunfire and stuff. Don't want that too loud. So maybe 27. Force. Voice chat audio. Always hear voice even when the game is... Why would anyone want that? Hey guys, I'm down. As, you know, you need to go down at the beginning of the round, decide to rub one out. That would be a little creepy. Online options. We're not playing online just yet. So I think without further ado, let's get this party started. So first things first, I'm playing this on PC, obviously. If you couldn't tell, then I don't know why you're here. So, unfortunately, I don't have saves for the PC version. I don't have Mass Effect 1 or 2 on PC, just the 360. So, I went to MassEffectSaves.com, picked out something, and apparently I am now a Maximilian Shepard. For whatever reason, that just makes me want to say I feel pretty. Or maybe... Go, Blue-Eyes Toon Dragon! I don't do very good impressions. Just Gollum. Stupid frat hobbits! Well, that wasn't very good either, but I have to get into it, but whatever. So we Going over this guy's save the Arachnite Queen, rescue Caden, chose to save Council, save Malin's data, Rex alive, that's the big one. I don't know why anyone would kill Rex, he has the best dialogue ever. Chose to rewrite Geth Heretics, pretty sure I did that, destroyed the base, fuck Cerberus, survived the suicide mission with 12 squad mates, I didn't even know I had that much. Did not romance anyone. What can I say? No one picked my interest and definitely romanced the Tally. Get me some of that hot Quarian ass. So, there you have it. Mass Effect 3 cannot successfully determine the custom phase code. Yeah, that actually happened on my 360. Oh! I probably mentioned this. The reason why I'm not playing on console is because I played it for about 30 minutes and just thought it was way too sluggish. Let me do my code here. LTF. Pretty sure I didn't need to change most of this. A3G, AV, JGD, MDJ, 6PG, G72, AG8, 839, and 6. Oh, that is not. My eyes were definitely not red. They were light blue. So I don't like. I don't know. Oh, yeah. For whatever reason, couldn't import Shepard on Mass Effect 2 console or 3 console or whatever. I'm losing my mind. I think my eyes were light blue. Or maybe they were like that. No, I think they're light blue. So yeah, that's kind of what my Shepard looks like. Except he had a scar on his lip. I don't know where that went. I guess, 'twas not to be. So welcome back, Bruce Willis, Vin Diesel, Shepard, and Numero Dos with minor upgrades or degrades. I haven't decided, but I thought I just thought it was way too sluggish to enjoy on console. I mean, I just felt totally handicapped compared to my experiences on Mass Effect 3 demo so far, or even multiplayer. I did buy it on both. Bought it for PC just for the sake of doing co-op videos with DRJ. Walu dude, as I kind of know why I call him DRJ. But it's too sluggish. I think they capped the frame rates at 30. The game looks like ass, and I really do not like the fact of bringing up the power wheel every time I want to use, you know, more buttons, because you only get 3 quick keybinds, and that is not enough to play this game. And I have decided that I want to play Sentinel. I mean, Vanguard obviously is very powerful if you've watched any of mine or Waldo Dude's multiplayer videos. I mean, it's just Biot, Charge Nova, anything else is just a bonus. And it is very powerful, but I just feel like for the shit that really, that the key targets that really need to die, you can't really afford to do that because of instant executes, turrets, pain in the ass, get caught with your pants down with bad positioning or whatever. I mean, you'll just die. So, I'll go with the alternative, which also seemingly in. I can't talk, I'm losing my words. That's got a huge buff, would be Biotics, and I will be going Sentinel. I would be going Adept, but Walter Dude is going Adept, so I will do Sentinel instead, because Throw is amazing. I played the demo, you get double throw, even better. Granted, it does lose a little damage. Oh, Maximilian Shepard, I don't like that. We'll just pretend that isn't there. Just Shepard. Now, oh, fuck it. We all know it's Bruce Shepard. I mean, look at that. Bruce, Vin Diesel, Willis. Doesn't get any better than that. Choose enter. I accepted it. Whatever.
How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
I'm here. It's all good.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
Holy shit, the lip syncing is
not
bad.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reapers. And we're not ready for them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one, then blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us, what they plan to do to us.
They're gonna turn us into Arnies!
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. When you blew up the Batarian relay, hundreds of thousands of Batarians died.
It was that or let the Reapers walk through our back door.
I know that, Shepard. And so does the committee. If it wasn't for that, you'd have been court-martialed and left to rot in the brig.
That, in your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
I'll just pretend I'm watching a Japanese anime.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
In English. Oh, wait, that is
good
what it is.
There,
never
Shepard.
Mind. I'm a dumbass. See you later, Captain fucking Meathead. Hope I never have to see you again.
Anderson. Shepard.
Kate.
How'd it go in there, Major?
Okay, I think. Hard to know. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Major.
You hadn't heard?
No, I'm a bit out of the loop these days.
Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to keep you out of the loop.
It's not like you learned the Reapers were coming and didn't tell me.
I suppose you're right.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
There's plenty of grub snake to go along, just not for you. Sorry, Caden. I don't swing that way. Maybe next time. Nah, who am I kidding?
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
Just can't win with that decision.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent.
They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
Each of us has to be willing to die to save humanity. Anything less, and they've already won.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How could they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
Why haven't we heard from Admiral Hackett? What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight, or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Shepard! Shepard! Come on, get up. Here, take this. We've got to get moving.
Where the hell did he pull that
this
from?
Admiral Anderson, report in anyone. Major Elanco, is that you? What's your status? I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact them. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson out.
I think the landing zone's just been compromised. I'm just going on a whim here.
They're massive. Come on, Shepard. Cadence headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport.
Yeah, we know they're fucking massive. We played it. We fucking killed one in the first game. If you were there, what had happened? Okay, let's... First the good... Holy shit, 179 points? Level 60? looks like my import has been a little jacked out. Oh dear god, this... I'm already unstoppable and I just started.